got you a new
warm out.
We got you a new house.
Getting again, Shelby, from Bass Pro.
Hi.
Goofy.
What?
Goofy is black eye.
True. Put it away, man. Put it away. Stop. Put it away. I don't like it. It looks like a real thing. Stop. Wait, that's the metal one. You need to get the plastic one.
I'm not getting the plastic one.
But then...
And they can't shoot through that one.
Yeah, but they camouflage. And they're in, like, perfect order here. Look at that. It's like...
Hey Bob, what you do over the weekend?
Oh, nothing. I just sat here, you know, look at this green ball. I'm not a dog or anything, but I don't know. They kept this ball over here, and I'm getting a little interested in it. What about you, David?
Oh, nothing. I was just watching you. Look at the ball.
There's one more bird. What's his name?
That's Sammy. And that's Jeffrey. That's Dave. And that's Bob. But I don't think Bob likes the camera. Bob is showing me his ass. Yeah, Bob, show me your ass, Bob.
So right now we are about to have a party in my house. I'm inviting all the dogs in the neighborhood. I wish. Anyways, Sid's on his way to pick me up. We're going to Virginia for a dress or something. And then he probably get some food or something. Today we got a dog cage. We dropped some stuff at my mom's, cleaned my room. Bathed my dogs. Didn't get any video of that though, because the camera had gotten really wet.
Thank you.
Where are we at, Sid?
North Shore.
Oh, sorry. We're here at Chick-fil-A.
What shoes is he wearing?
He's wearing flip-flops and shorts. And it's like 40 degrees.
What's up?
Yeah, YouTube.
Yeah.
You want to be in the vlog?
Hey, yeah, I got the little baby. Oh. North Shore rack, about to go to Carter's.
Okay. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy?
Say what's up.
What's your name?
Say little Eli.
Eli? Eli.
How old is he?
11 months.
Oh, wow, congrats. Yeah.
Well, what's y'all channel? Let me,
SG Films.
All right, just subscribe. Ooh. Y'all do the same on the YouTube channel as well.
Have a good one.
I'll be looking out for that video. All
right.
That's awesome.
That's so cool. I noticed there was a hey. Like from far, and then that happened.
That's pretty awesome.
We're here at Chick-fil-A.
See, so that's why we need to put everybody that sees us in our vlog, so that way they like know. And they'll
to be first.
Hi, where's the restroom?
It's over there, in the front.
Oh my god, thank you. Oh, there it is. To find Fola a dress that she saw, and we drove an hour and 30 minutes away just for her, because you know why? You gotta say love. I'll say we, you say love, and you say Fola, because we
Fola.
Oh, this is why it takes like 3 days for me to edit the vlogs. We
Fola love.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Is this it? Is this it? No, I don't think that's it. It looks like that.
It's a pants, it's not a dress.
It's a jumpsuit.
It's a jumpsuit.
What is that, not in the dress section?
It should be. That's what she said.
This is perfect.
Oh my god, I'll get you in.
Okay, yeah, you can get me.
Okay, there you go.
We found it. With the help of some nice associates here.
And
our shrek.
Have a good one.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
It's actually really pretty.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
The jumpsuit, the pantsuit thing is just, yeah, it's awesome.
Thank you. Do you think it'll fit me?
It's not your color.
Ah, alright. Thank you, ladies, so much.
We found it.
Drive an hour and a half for nothing.
I know, that'd have been annoying. Yeah. Yeah. You're a good friend.
You are a nice friend. But you know, my son would do the same thing.
We got it!
I got it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey.
Is Fola there?
Yes, give me 1 second. Yeah.
Hi, Fola.
Yeah.
Hey. How are you?
Yeah, how are you? Did you go or not?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, did you find it or not?
I didn't.
Dude, hurry up on my work. Did you find it or not?
I just said it. No, I wasn't able. Well, we went in and I couldn't find it. And then I asked the ladies. And they asked me for a GPU number or something like that. And
okay.
I didn't have it. But then they said, okay, they'll look it up. Like, they'll look through it.
Boulevard.
And we weren't able
to find
it.
Okay, no problem. All right, no problem.
You okay? Is that okay?
Yeah, I gotta go. Bye.
Bye. Ouch. I don't know what's up. So maybe it's really busy down there?
We're just gonna show up to where we are, the store then?
There was actually a lot of them that looked like it, but then I noticed this little thing, and I also noticed,
and then
like
this.
Yeah. This. No, there was some like with this, but then it wasn't like completely like this.
Oh, okay.
But if you can keep it in your closet or something, yeah.
I can keep this going for like a couple days.
You think so?
I can do it. I do it all the time. Like seriously, I do it all the time.
That's awesome.
Like just wait so that we're all here and we're hanging out and you should be like, oh babe, I got you dressed.
So when do you wanna?
I don't know, it depends on you. Like how long do you think you can take it?
So you guys wanna be here before she gets here?
Well,
or
we'll come here when she's here. And then we'll be talking and I'll be like, I'm so sorry.
Okay,
I wish I got you that dress.
So how long do you think it'll take, like, from the time the store closes?
So, we close at 8. Top is 9.
Okay.
I'll ask TC if he's closing. If not, it'll be, like, 8:30. But then we'll come here after she gets here.
Yeah.
We'll just say, hey, we're just going to stop by.
Okay.
Yeah. Is this just a regular jam? This is going to be awesome.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah, please let's not film like a whole day thing, because
I can't edit!
Hey, wrong button. Peter.
No.
Ah! Ew! Did you bite me?
No, sure.
Oh, that's hot.
Sid, in the last video towards the end of it, I might have showed your credit cards. Be prepared for that.
We're trying to answer meaningful questions about life, and the question was, what is one thing you cannot live without?
And you said family.
Family includes dogs.
No.
White people
no.
include dogs in their family.
Yo, do you choose dogs or family?
Yeah. White people, their dogs is like as close to the fucking husband or brother or
are
mom.
You telling me you fuck your dog every night and tell him good night?
I do kiss my dog good night every night. Suck my ass.
Shelby, it's a very simple question. What is one thing you can't live without?
My family, including my dog!
Yo! No! No!
Yes.
Hell no!
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen of the people, this woman will not choose her dogs over her family!
Hey!